Oh God! If you're wondering why my logo says noob and you need any further explanation beyond that, you're in the wrong place.